also GumNut Guide, then a Brownie, then a Girl Guide. And now I'm proud to say that I'm a member of the Lumberjanes. Meet best friends, Joe, April, Molly, Mal, and Ripley at Summer Camp Lumberjane, knee deep in the action. It's way past their bedtime, and yet these girls are out in the forest Red Riding Hooding some foxes. What the junk? But why are these adorable girls out battling mythical creatures in the middle of the night? And what exactly is a holy kitten? From the moment I saw a sneak peek of Brooke Allen's art for this comic many, many months ago, I knew I was going to become obsessed. I just accepted it then. I love how every character has a unique identity and the uneven border panels that look a little bit rough around the edges. Swoon! Lumberjanes is the second comic to come out from Boom's creator-owned imprint, Boombox, written by the webcomic masterminds of Grace Ellis and Noelle Stevenson, thus making it a full female creative team! Girl power! I love that there is no setup to this comic. You are dropped right into the action to fight along with those girls, and the enthusiasm is infectious. I felt myself yelling out, "What whacked out eyes you have!" as I read along. And I must say, I really enjoy how each character has their own distinct personality, fight style, and appearance. And I do already have a bit of a soft spot for little April and her Joan Jett references. I'm so excited to go on adventures with these kick-ass girls. I just hope that our parents don't get cold when we get home late. Ooh. So if any of you guys read Lumberjanes, issue 1 is out now. And I must say, if it becomes your new favorite comic, you can't blame me, you have been warned. Please leave me a comment in the comments down below. Let me know what you guys are reading this month. Please take a moment to subscribe to my channel if you can, and hit me up at www.nerddad.com.